you know, most majority of the times in a relationship, a woman can avoid being hurt if she just simply follows signs. For example, I had one of my Facebook followers reached out to me last night, and she said she'd been praying to God for answers about this relationship that she was in. She's dating this guy, and now all of a sudden the guy stopped communicating with her. That's a sign right there. Whenever a guy stops communicating with you, you need to let it go. Communication is the key to a successful relationship. Number two, the guy told her that he can have other women out there that wants him. Her response should have been, well, you need to go where the other women at then, because I'm not the one. That's the second sign right there. So why is she praying to God, asking God for direction, and she see them signs right in her face? So I'm trying to say, don't waste your time and effort seeking God, and you see the signs right, the man telling you right there. He have other women out there. When a man really wants you, when a man really want a relationship with you, he may do have other women that out there that want him, but he's going to be, focused. All his attention is going to be on you, because you is who he want. I'm a man. I tell you from a man perspective, when we really want a certain woman, when we love somebody, we're going to focus on that woman right there, not other women. So ladies, if you want to avoid getting hurt, you want to avoid getting cheated on, there always be signs in the beginning. You have to follow the signs. When a man tell you in the beginning that he don't want a relationship, he don't see marriage in the future, that's a sign right there that it's not the one. Don't you go praying to God and asking God, is this the one for you? He already done told you what he don't want and what he won't. Hello? Follow the signs. If you follow the signs, you would tell you and follow that woman's intuition, you will never get hurt. You will never get hurt. The reason why women get hurt, reason why they get cheated on, because they don't follow the signs. It's like you trying to find a direction somewhere, and a GPS telling you to make a right, you're going to go straight. Now I'm going straight. GPS telling you make a right. Now I'm going straight. You're never going to get to your destination. Follow that GPS. Follow the signs on the road. If the direction say get off of exit 66, you see exit 66, you get off of exit 66. You don't go to the next exit and get off and try to, you're going to mess up every time. Whenever you don't follow directions and follow the signs, you're going to end up in a disaster. That's the same thing with a relationship. You got to follow the signs. And 9 times out of 10, most majority of the time, them signs are going to be there in the beginning of the relationship, in the beginning of the talking stage. They're going to be there. When a man ain't communicating with you, he's not the one for you. You got to let him go. It's best to be single than to be with somebody that's not communicating with you. That's miserable. Let them say you can do better all by yourself. Thank y'all for listening. God bless you.